It's the one-man band.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing in at 216 pounds, Heath Slater.
I don't know, there's just something about Heath Slater. Every time I see him, I can't help but smile.
Byron, I assure you, he feels the opposite way about you. The one-man band got kids. He's ready for a fight. He's got no time for somebody of your type. Those ominous bagpipes, just a warning of the destruction yet to come.
And from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre traveled the globe picking fights on every stop along the way. That world-class training has made him a true threat here in WWE.
I agree with you there, Corey. Drew has put his best foot forward here and picked up some big wins.
McIntyre was born for in-ring competition. There is no limit to his potential.
McIntyre takes credit for the destruction of the Shield, for eliminating Kurt Angle from WWE for a period of time. No fear in the eyes or the heart of the Scottish psychopath.
One of the most intimidating individuals you will ever meet inside a wrestling ring.
The modern day Maharaja.
And their partner, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal!
Jinder Mahal has worked for everything that he has, but now everything that he has is the best in the world. First class all the way. Airplanes, limousines.
That newly found lifestyle, Corey, a direct result of the changes Jinder Mahal underwent, from changing his body to reshaping his mind, his confidence, his outlook on life.
Try this out with me, Byron. Take a deep breath. Shanti. Shanti.
Shanti. I don't feel anything, Corey.
Make way for the King of Kings.
And their opponents, first, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game, Triple H.
It's all about the game and how you play it, and nobody plays it better than Triple H.
Oh, the cerebral assassin, the sadistic son-in-law, the chairman of WWE.
So many incredible moments created by this man and etched in history.
If there is one thing we have learned about Triple H, he will do anything and everything to advance his career. The man has main evented 7 WrestleManias and continues to grow his legend in WWE.
From the midnight workouts to the endless dieting, Triple H prides himself on always being ready.
I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the cerebral assassin is at the top of the game.
Look who's here, the Animal, Batista.
And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal, Batista!
I cannot believe the WWE Universe's reaction to Batista. This guy takes time out of his busy movie star schedule to return to WWE, and they've given him nothing but disrespect.
You have to respect the Animal.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Few WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton. Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused, and ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere.
As slick as they come. As smooth as anyone in the business.
And as dangerous as anyone that walks the planet Earth.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And on the other side is Triple H, a man many would say is the master of the WWE ring. He'll waste no time proving that point.
Well, the game doesn't play around, he plays you.
Send him up for the flatliner.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Into the hammerlock.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Knife edge chop.
Heath Slater is feeling awfully good about himself right now.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Just endless knee strikes.
Back between the rope.
All the way for the top.
Boom,
fist drop.
Ooh, bullseye.
In the face.
This could mean trouble.
And look at hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
The step in the leg.
Just nasty.
A neck breaker. Elbow right to the back of the neck. Kick right to the midsection.
He's in control.
Ooh, back drop, suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Heath Slater is fired up for this one.
Snap suplex.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, what a knee. Power slam.
Not looking good, guys.
Oh, here we go.
DDT.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Not where he wants to be right now.
He caught him slipping. Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
This could be huge.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Toss with the back suplex.
He has something big planned.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
He's looking for the win.
Bang right in the face.
That's all right, Cole.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now.
Viper in full control.
All away slam.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Elimination point, no less.
Heath Slater's really feeling it.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That could be it.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Hoist it up.
And he's heading back in. And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Harsh impact.
Man, Triple H, what offense. And the Animal is all fired up.
Will this be enough?
Oh, nasty impact.
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
The Cerebral Assassin has a strong mind and a very strong heart.
Arms hooked. Proof that you can never count Heath Slater out.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
This. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Here we go, King. Heath Slater looking to hit a big move here. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Of the game.
A much needed big move.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
Heath Slater has been eliminated.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Beautiful.
Batista got him there.
He's calling for it. Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Here he goes for the win.
1, 2.
Batista showing.
Jinder Mahal has been eliminated.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
There's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
Don't adjust your TV, folks. This Vegas crowd really is this loud.